Thankful for in 2018? Christmas? You say Christmas? What are you looking forward to in 2019? Say it loud. Legos?
Yeah.
You're looking forward to Legos? What are you thankful for in 2018?
I'm thankful for everyone.
Everyone?
Yes.
What do you look forward to in 2019?
Spend more time with my family and
courageous.
You know what's funny? They probably start with a K.
I know they don't start with the same thing. Both Hannah and Tyler said it. I was just trying to think of something that sounded the same.
Kylie the crazy.
That crazy starts with a K too. I mean with a C too, not a K. What's everybody else doing? So over here we have the Beats girl beating a recipe. And her little helper, Daniel the Dragon Warrior. What goes with James? James is trying to stay awake. He is making himself an espresso.
Fancy coffee.
And then over here we have Abigail and Dominic in his pink boots, which are actually Abby's, keeping Thomas entertained and making sure he stays awake till midnight. And then in here, we have Alana and Jackson playing the piano. Alana has been teaching herself for hours today. Now she's teaching Bubba.
I can play Twinkle Twinkle.
Woohoo! And Maddie, of course.
And I am being the videographer.
Okay, what are you excited for in 2019?
Fortnite.
My family that helps me like through hardships, I guess.
Good. What are you looking for in 2019?
Like new opportunities.
Yeah, that's a big word. All right. All right. What are you thankful for in 2018?
My hand, friends.
Okay. And what are you looking forward to and excited about 2019?
More friends.
Is Maddie a bad guy?
Yeah, her is Luma Girl.
Oh no.
Making me feel awkward. I am thankful for growth.
Growth. And what are you looking forward to in 2019?
Freedom.
freedom.
From a variety of different things, but more growth and freedom and getting past fear and things that hold me back.
Okay. Take the anchors off my lungs.
Five kids. What I'm excited for 2019 is growing more in freedom. So yeah, 2018 was more about fun. 2019 is about growing in freedom. So
and that's your word. You guys do a word for every year, right?
I do. We do.
And last year was fun, and this year
fun is yep.
And this year's freedom.
Freedom. Can't take none of that through the door. Yeah, I'm living for more than just. Funeral. I wanna burn brighter than the dawn. Hey. Life is short, I wanna live it well. One life, one story to tell. Life is short, I wanna live it well. And you're the one I'm living for. Awaken on my soul. Every breath that you take is a miracle. Life is short.
That's her nickname. She's been Nano since she was smaller than you. Because she was so little.
Ew, that's disgusting.
Really?
Nano.
Hurry up with the horses, Tyler.
And what's Tyler's name that you call him, James?
What did I call Tyler? Did I call you something, Tyler?
Yes. Kyler was Kelly and he was like...
Did I call you?
He was Taylor.
Taylor.
You five, Taylor. You are a fist bump. Come on, man. Don't leave me hanging.
Aw, you're going to leave Uncle James hanging. That's rude.
Man.
Who's Taylor?
Taylor Swift.
Taylor's my friend. Oh, God.
Taylor Swift.
Yeah, because that was his girl name.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about Taylor. Taylor, how was... Hey, Taylor, what were you grateful for in 2018? Come on, man.
I don't know.
You don't know? I bet you I can guess.
What?
Man, you are thankful for Fortnite. Give me a fist bump, buddy. Fist bump. Yeah!
Let's go.
And what's he looking forward to in 2019? More Fortnite.
Fortnite. Another fist bump, man. Come on. Yeah!
Do we have to record?
Go, Rolanda.
Hey. I know, it's pretty creepy.
Hey, Tyler, I know who your girlfriend is. Fortnite. Come on, give me another fist bump, buddy. Come on.
What the hell?